Great Lakes freighters with the pilot house, wheelhouse up forward, passing me. We're just near Presque Isle right now, which is at the northern end of Lake Huron, about 50 miles from the Straits of Mackinaw. It's right about sunset now. We've got the big Genoa up. Sorry for the shaky picture. It's only blowing about, I don't know, 5-6 miles an hour. We're still moving 4.5 knots. Pretty good. Might anchor for tonight at Presque Isle, so I can get a good night's sleep. I hate to waste the fair wind.